You were sent to heal the contrite of heart. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
You came to call the sinners. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
You are seated at the right hand of the Father in the sin for us. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. Grant, Lord God, that we, your servants, may rejoice in unfailing help of mind and body, and through the glorious intercession of Blessed Mary, our Virgin, and Saint Cosmas and Damien, may we be set free from present sorrow and come to enjoy eternal happiness through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
In every age, O Lord, in their refuge. servants.
In every age, O Lord, you have been our refuge.
Fill us at daybreak with your kindness, that we may shout for joy and gladness all our days. And may the gracious care of the Lord, our God, be ours. Prosper the work of our hands for us. Prosper the work of our hands.
In every age, O Lord, in every age, our refuge.
Alleluia, alleluia.
Alleluia, alleluia.
Our Savior Christ Jesus destroyed death and brought life to light through the gospel. Alleluia, alleluia. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Luke.
Alleluia.
While they were all amazed at his every deed, Jesus said to his disciples, "Pay attention to what I am telling you. The Son of Man is to be handed over to men." But they did not understand this saying. Its meaning was hidden from them, so that they should not understand it, and they were afraid to ask him about this saying. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Good morning. Joy and celebrations and good things happening in us. We basically want only that. If we ask ourselves, we don't want any sufferings, any hardships, or any challenges. Same way, the disciples were celebrating because Jesus is becoming very famous. He is a miracle worker, wonder king, all working, and they felt great being on his left and right side. Everyone will look up to them, they felt. And Jesus says, "Pause, take a moment, listen carefully. This is not going to last. I will be betrayed. I will be killed, and I will be suffering. But you need to remember this that I told you, so that you will not run away." Sometimes in life, when troubles come, that is what happens. And we are very much in the first reading, and like the saying for Kohelet, "Vanity of vanities." And it says, "To the young men you rejoice." I looked around, we have plenty of young men here in the church. I mean, we don't see that many young ones. But it says, "Do everything, but remember, there will be a judgment time." Vanity of vanities, I was forced to go back to India. You know, India, there's Hinduism, and there are many kinds of it, just like Christianity, many kinds of it. And there is this one movement very much famous, you might see, if you go to Waikiki, it's called the Hare Krishna movement. They will do ting 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 and dance and bang. You have seen that? Yeah, when Corona is over, you take a walk, you will see them in the corners. So there was a group, they will come every morning, and they will in a way, struck and shocked in amazement. There was a holy woman, sorry for using the word, so you can catch it right away, tall, fully white, white among all my color, you know. So outstanding, right? You will catch the attention right away. She became a Hindu, shaved her hair, changed her foreign style of attire into Indian sari, you know, that goes around like this, wrapped around before it. And I was looking at her. She has done everything except one thing. She had a Prada bag called the vanity bag. You know, yeah? And she has that on her shoulder. All other Indian women and men, they pray much, they have nothing other than their clothes that they wear. But she has shaved her hair, put on the attire, but the vanity bag, the Prada remains and hanging and dancing. Yeah. What am I trying to say? We can change in appearance. We can shave our hair. We can put on the dress. But there are points where we are so attached. There are situations, there are so much attachment that we don't let go. That is why we don't experience the true freedom of the children of God. When that happens, the Kohelet will not be anymore applicable to us. There will be no vanity of vanities, but there will be all Christ and Christ and His kingdom. And that will be seen through our words, actions. It will be all positive, free flowing energy of love. Pray that we can really imbibe that free flowing positive energy of love and completely attach ourselves to Him, nothing else. Amen.
Blessings and healing for Celia forever. Birthday blessings for Trevor. Abbaos, and young son grows on his eye. We pray to the Lord. Let us ask for the intercession of our Blessed Mother as we pray.
Amen.
With God, you, Lord, have all creation boldly of the Christ. We have received the mercy of you, fruit of the earth and fruit of human hands. It will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God.
Blessed are you, Lord, of all creation, all for your goodness. We have received the wine we offer you, fruit of the wine and work of human hands. It will become our spiritual drink. Jesus Christ, our Lord. love